everyone, Chef Kendra here again today. I'm going to show you a recipe for a delicious baked treat. It is dark chocolate zucchini bread. So the trick with zucchini bread is that you obviously use zucchini and you grate it just like you would grate cheese, but you need to get the liquid out. Zucchini is a really watery vegetable. So you can see here, we already have it grated and it's pressed. The water is all pressed out of that. So put it in a towel, put it in some paper towels, just kind of squeeze it, and you want to get all the water out, discard that, and then you're left with exactly what you want for your zucchini bread. So obviously zucchini for the zucchini bread. And then we have our sugar, we have some vanilla. Instead of eggs, we are using a flax egg. If you've never made a flax egg before, it's so easy. All it is 1 tablespoon of ground up flax meal with 3 tablespoons of warm water. That's it. So here we have 2 flax eggs, and then we have a little bit of oil in here. We have some psyllium husk. I really like to use psyllium husk instead of guar gum or xanthan gum. It's a really nutritional substitute for those things, and it's also a lot safer. Some people have issues with xanthan gum with their GI. So the psyllium husk is really great, good source of fiber too. We have our flour blend, which has our baking soda, baking powder, salt, some cinnamon, and then of course our dark chocolate morsels. So these are, if you guys have seen my channel or my Instagram, you know how much I love EnjoyLife foods. These are their dark chocolate morsels. And I would like to read the ingredients for you so you know how clean these are. Unsweetened chocolate, cane sugar. That's it. That's all you need to make clean, delicious dark chocolate. And they are super, super, super allergy free, allergy aware, this company. They are in a certified gluten-free, peanut and tree nut free facility. And they have crazy protocol to clean everything down before anything else is produced. So I really love using them for all of our clients that have allergies. So let's get started. So the zucchini bread's done. It's been cooling for a while, so I took it out of the pan, sliced it so I could see how delicious it looks inside, and it does look delicious. There's the dark chocolate morsels in there from EnjoyLife. It's studded with zucchini, but it's not crazy green, and it smells super yummy. So I am going to enjoy this toasted, however you enjoy yours. I hope you like it and enjoy it with friends and family and those that you love. So for more recipes like this that are allergy adaptable to fit whatever your lifestyle needs may be, stay tuned and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Head over to my Instagram page, Drizzle Kitchen, and there you can see things that I make on a daily basis and get inspired yourself. See you next time.